Hey, you're watching Cram X3 Live tonight. Slipknot, 25 years. Come on. Not to lose Orbit Culutre from Sweden. Sold out. The Garden. Right here. Let's go. Cram X3 style, of course.
Get it. Get your pictures. You work for the concert, the venue, the tour, whatever. You get it. Get your pictures. Look at this, Corey.
Wow, what is this? Bodega.
Wow. That's a real get your merch. Hey, where's
No, I know
that.
Oh, there's my shoe.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you. How are you guys doing? You want more? Right, before we go any further, give it up for Knocked Loose! And what a huge fucking honor to be part of this 25th anniversary fucking Slipknot tour. So thank you so fucking much, Slipknot. We are Orbiculture from Sweden. This one is called Vultures of North. So make sure to move your fucking asses down there, alright?
Yeah.
That's the coolest torch. Cool concert shirt. Nice. Nice poster.
You didn't go fully around.
Ah, the garden. Sun is setting, the mood is right. Who do you want to see tonight? Beautiful out.
Wow, my corner. Who's hanging out? Get your Dunkin' Donuts?
Wait, what?
Thank you.
we're behind the scenes of the Slipknot concert here. They're coming on next. Now Coop's cool. Little inside of the scenes. Camera three south. Just saw this. One of them days.
I've been waiting all fucking day to say these words. We come to you live from Madison Square fucking Garden! Greatest fucking cities on the goddamn planet. First of all, it is an absolute privilege, pleasure, and honor to be in this building with every fucking one of you crazy motherfuckers tonight. Thank you. We are here. You find us on a very special night because 25 years ago, we released our very first fucking album. This. And that fucking album has so much history in this city. I'm talking about Ozfest 99. I'm talking about the Roseland Ballroom. I'm talking about Irving fucking Plaza. I'm talking about the Limelight, the Ritz, coming into this motherfucker. Are you fucking kidding me, New York City? Oh, and by the way, when we got our very first gold album, it was in New York City, February 2nd, 2000. So we made a very easy and simple decision. Tonight, welcome to 1999, you crazy motherfucker. In a sold-out fucking room in Madison Square Garden, you will not hear one song written after 1999. This shit is dedicated not just to you, but all of the old-school maggots who have stuck by us for so fucking long. Thank you.
Yeah.
severed pig heads, and Local One would tell us to go fuck ourselves. And most importantly, this is for every person who has stood with us since the summer of 1999. You have no idea what it fucking means to us. Are you ready to fucking kick it back up out there, you crazy motherfucker? Then it's time for all of us here to experience.
Bye.
Concert's over.
I love this place.
Watching you, watching me. If that ain't Cramex freestyle, I don't know what is, baby. Hello. Pizza time.